Wow. Pretty cool. Wasps and bees are in this area. As long as they don't sting us. Wow, man. Well dark in